Well, that's Zelina Vega, and Zelina Vega earlier tonight, she was disgusted with the actions of Andrade, and he stormed away saying, do this anymore, and then Garza and Andrade got into a huge brawl back in the locker room area.
Zelina Vega has found something else to do, coming out here to confront the Raw women.
You know what I've been thinking? Thinking about the future. No, you know what? Thinking about my future. That I have wasted some of the best years of my career managing those two selfish little ingrates. You. You are an ingrate. I mean, you were handed that Raw Women's Championship by one of those, and you've been nothing but reckless with it. Everybody and their mother. The Empress of Tomorrow is so focused on the superstars of yesterday about one of the best in the business today. Hey, you know what? Don't even bother asking if I'm ready for Asuka. That I'm ready for that.
Whoa!